is currently in jail awaiting trial on charges of aggravated stalking, possession of a controlled substance, and theft. He's pled not guilty. But now he's got a new problem on his hands.
Here he comes.
Perone was recently given 21 days of confinement after the jail's disciplinary committee concluded that he stole a candy bar from another inmate.
Shelly has 10 teats and one's always left out, so I guess it's him this time.
Perone has filled out paperwork to appeal the decision, and now Corporal DePaulis will review it.
This is what you were accused of. You were accused of stealing somebody's clothing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now this is on your shift. It says that you went in there while I was in shower and you took some clothing.